Question: What is the process of UV DTF film printing? 1. UV DTF printer, directly print the pattern on film A. 2. Using hot lamiantor, laminate film B to film A. 3. Cut out the desired pattern, do not need to cut along the outline of the pattern. 4. Tear off the film A, and stick the film to the item. 5. Press down the film, and then tear off the film B.
'll send you a video of the entire process, it's very simple.